Yeah, come on.
Hello, Mr. Hops.
Don't give me come on, Mr. Hops. You know, you were told last week you had to be off the premises. Look at you still. The mess is here. What are you doing about it?
What's wrong?
Well, you're not meant to be on my land. You meant to have been off. I told you, today's your last day. Look, you've got shit everywhere.
Oh, Mr. Hops, can I not just have a few more days? I've just got a few things to pack up now.
I wanted you off my land by noon today. You're still here. What are you going to bloody do about it?